Jim, do you read me?
We read you.
Kerrigan, I'm glad you're alive, but we're cut off from your location. You'll have to fight your way across the lab to the tram station. That will take you to Jim's ship.
Roger that, Junior. We can handle it.
Ooh, I get...
Safety's off.
Raina just follows me around.
Right.
Come on, Kerrigan.
Back in the saddle. Let's move out.
Marauder ahead. I'll take him out with a kinetic blast.
Oh.
Hostiles on the right.
I like the looks of that kinetic blast.
Got one. One woman army.
Oh, it's tasty. It is tasty.
They've locked the door. We're gonna have to go around.
Sweeping. Pushing ahead.
Dominion insertion team! Help us take them out!
Right.
I need health.
Raynor, Kerrigan, this recovery terminal will heal you and restore some of
you. He looks like the guy off Star Trek.
Good luck.
I'm getting out of here. Looks like this thing is...
Those Marines are clustered pretty tight. I should be able to handle them all with crushing grip.
Ooh, I like that one. That's quite a tasty maneuver you got there, Kerrigan.
On the same page.
Another wave of Dominion insertion teams incoming.
Where? Up there. Ooh, nasty.
Where are the Umojins going?
Let them go their way. We'll go ours.
Bring them down.
Oh dear me. Poor Dominion force getting his ass kicked.
Almost to the tram station. It'll take us right to the shuttle bay.
I really need to stop using all her mana.
Work to be done.
Ooh, health station.
Pushing ahead.
Come on, yes, recharge mana. Oh, when I get the health things it recharges my
mana. Valerian. The main corridor is blocked. Can you open side door A12?
I can. Be ready, though. The Zerg specimens got loose in the attack.
Yes, I can sense them down there. But I don't think I should control them again.
I won't ask you to do that. We'll handle them.
The door will open in 3, 2, 1.
Too many Zerglings!
Oh, shit.
On the right.
Ooh, nasty.
I gotcha. Heading out.
Is there anything in here?
Right. Work to be done.
Oh, maybe not. Oh, did I go the right way? Cool.
Kerrigan, my forces have taken control of the security hub. Look at them glitch. We're putting this facility on lockdown.
Shut up, Nova.
Make it easy on everyone and surrender now.
How about no?
Covering ground.
Oh god, timer.
They're trying to trap us.
Come on, darling.
Yeah, you're not doing a very good job of covering.
Oh
no. Right, we'll let them.
Haha,
go on. Do all the work for me. Oh. Easy. Just had to sit there and watch the massacre. Oh boy, oh boy.
Target identified. Right. This reminds me of the old days.
Oh, does it now?
My hair's got more gray in it.
And my hair's got more Zerg.
Oh, right. Oh, poor you.
We made it.
My hair's got more Zerg in it.
Heading out. One woman army.
Do not want a Baling attacking me.
Sweeping.
Keep moving. They're about to seal the area.
Considering she's like the crazy Zerg woman, they're still attacking her. I thought they'd be like, my queen.
In my sight.
And they wouldn't attack her. Uh-oh.
See how it likes a kinetic blast. Time for some payback.
Oh, Oh, that was close. That was close. Down here.
We've been through worse together.
Getting away. Heading out.
I need my health.
Lord, woman. How many Zerglings did you make?
Yeah, I may have gone a little overboard.
Perfect timing. Take down the
that
ultra.
Is almost locked down. You have to get through the security door.
I gotcha.
Woohoo!
Work to be done.
Please tell me
we
there's a health thing around here somewhere.
Are you surprised?
It would be very nice.
Keep going. There's only one more door between you and the tram station.
Oh, kill the healer. Got one. There we go. Move, Kerrigan, here. I shall. I saw a siege tank.
Looks like a rough fight.
They have caged Zerg in there. We can use this console to set them loose.
Ooh.
Or we can use it to activate the gas defenses.
Oh, yes, I get a choice. Gas the room or release the Zerg. Oh, it's got to be release the Zerg in the cages. Hands down.
What the hell?
Ah, ha, ha, ha. Tra-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la.
Still at even the odds. Let's go.
On the same page. Covering ground.
Oh, right. Dear me. You took a beating.
Sweeping.
Oh no, Kerrigan's taking a beating again. She can survive. Look at all that health.
Damage here.
Yeah, shut up, woman. You can do it. God, that makes me sound really sexist. I'm not
this
sexist.
Place is almost locked down. Let's go.
Now what?
We made it. The tram is about to leave.
Yeah. Finished mission.
Jim, we're in full retreat. I'm en route to the Hyperion.
Roger that, Valerian. Hail us when you're on the bridge.
Just you and me now, Jim.
Oh.
Let's move out.
Cheeky. That's very creepy, actually. Just me and you and oh, we've got extra shit to do.
Right.
I'm guessing I'm in the tunnel. Engines. Oh, gotta protect the engines. Right. Must get to the end if it's out, the engine's dying. God damn it, the kill run my mini soldiers.
Pushing ahead. Covering ground.
The tram's picking up pace. Stay frosty, kids.
Recharge.
Our allies are being attacked.
Pushing ahead.
Oh yes. It does feel good when you get a transport before it drops any troops.
Gotcha.
Feel like such a boss. Lovely. Oh! Ah!
We're out of the labs. We're exposed out here until we reach the shuttle bay.
Right. Covering ground. Heading out.
Oh, yes.
Right.
Yes. It feels so good shooting them before they can drop troops. You just feel like such a boss. You are not taking my engines down. No way, Fonzie. What the fuck is that? Are they like super Vikings? Right. I'm doing alright. This engine seems a bit damaged. That one's full-ish. That one's good. That one's good.
I can see the bay. We're almost there.
Boom.
To be done. work to be done. A siege tank. I can take it out with a kinetic blast.
Oh, what you mean the kinetic blast I just used?
Right. We lost an engine.
There's five left. Let's not lose any more.
Woo! Heading out. Lost. Oh, the siege tank did so much damage to the engine. Where's that medivac? Gotcha.
Covering ground.
My engine.
I got you.
I lost an engine. Well, I did this mission before. Before the recording ruined.
Back in the shuttle bay. Move out. We have to hold them off until the evacuation is complete.
Almost there. Let's follow these guys to the shuttle bay.
Sweeping.
Ho ho. Easy peasy. Oh, it's a friendly healer. Me, please, me.
I got ya.
I need your health. What?
In position. I've got the shuttle bay secured. All Dominion forces, push forward.
Push forward.
Jim,
that thing looks pretty powerful. Not going to lie. And it seems to fire missiles everywhere. No!
Jim.
No!
Damn it. Sarah, I'll find another way to you.
Just jump.
Well, you better
you know
hurry,
you can do it.
Or I'll kill this thing without you.
Oh, were you now? You're that good, love. Wolf.
Sweeping.
Engaging the enemy.
Pushing ahead. Work to be done. Heading out.
No. Ah, this is gonna be getting annoying. No, stop it.
Target's locked. Drop the pods.
No, man, move. Oh, stop. Just. God, that's not fair. No. Oh. Oh, God damn it. How was I going to avoid all that? Come on, you can take a marauder on Kerrigan.
Heading out. Bring him down. On the same. A lot of damage here.
Ow! What did it just do?
Heading out.
Oh no. Go on, walk over the corpse. Teabag it. Show him who's boss, Kerrigan.
Jim, I think another wave is incoming.
Sarah, I'm cut off. I can't get to your location. Take my ship and go.
We just found each other again. I am not leaving you behind.
Gonna have to, love.
I'm on the Hyperion. We're setting course for the rendezvous. What is your status?
Kerrigan is taking my dropship. I need extraction.
I understand, and I'm sending a team for you.
Do not screw this up, Valerian.
Kerrigan, I'll see you at the rendezvous. And I'm sorry I didn't listen to you sooner.
It's too late for apologies, Valerian. Jim, I'll take your ship. But if you get yourself killed, you're in huge trouble.
No shit, Sherlock.
Yes'm. Noted.
Jim, Dominion reinforcements are arriving. The Hyperion is taking heavy fire and my team can't reach you.
Oh no.
Roger that. Get the Hyperion to the rendezvous. I'll find another way off world.
See you there.
Oh shit, Nova.
Nova?
Well, well.
I didn't
Jim
help her
Rainer.
Out. I helped Tosh.
You help me with my my Taj problem, I might have looked the other way while you got out.
Oh the shit, it actually makes a difference what you do in the Starcraft right, Wings of Liberty Blondie. Campaign. Oh take your no. Shot. Don't kill Reyna, don't kill Reyna, don't kill Reyna. Oh no, just kill Reyna. What was that one? Don't take damage from the Archangel. Ooh, that's a tricky one. Well, I shall see you guys next time. I hope you enjoyed. Don't know why I said bye. It's the next mission.
Jim? Jim? Where's Jim?
We couldn't get him out.
Valerian. You left him behind.
Stand down! Let him go, Kerrigan. Valerian is helping us.
There is no us.
Holy crap.
IFF negative. Multiple hostiles inside the perimeter. Scramble attack response squads, 3 through 9. Hull breach, frame 7, deck 3. Defensive maneuver, Delta 4. Prep all stations for jump.
No one is going anywhere until I see Jim.
Yamato Kanan.
30. Failure imminent.
Multiple Dominion fleet, this is Hyperion. Cease fire. Crown Prince Valerian is aboard.
My father. We'll sacrifice any piece on the chessboard to take the queen.
We have to jump now. We'll lead them away and circle back for Jim. Decompress Sarah! We need to work together.
Do what you want. I'm going to find Jim.
Kerrigan, before we jumped, Hyperion tracked multiple Dominion signatures headed down to the surface. You're gonna have a surprise party down there.
Ooh.